Did you hear Howie Simon's son saw one of those funny little anecdotes for the Reader's Digest?
Yeah. Okay, good. Good for him.
That's $50.
Yeah?
So why can't you do something like that?
Dad, I'm a writer, Dad. The newspaper pays me to write full time.
Look, I'm not talking about the sports column. That's great. I'm talking on the side.
Funny anecdotes on the side.
Yeah. That's free money for you.
Okay.
Yeah. Lamb chops.
Oh, Mom, I got the dinner. Been cooking. All right, one. Look, Dad, thanks for the advice, but I'm not writing anything for Reader's Digest.
What's with you? You can afford to turn down extra cash? I'm talking on the side.
Ma, where's the,
Oh, the mint jelly. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. Here. Right here.
We're talking the digest here, Ray. You know the kind of talent it takes to take a novel like this and put it on a page and a half? That's writing.
All right, enough already, Dad. Look, if you like the magazine so much, why don't you go write something for it yourself?
What do you mean?
Yeah, he's right. Why don't you get off your rear end and do it yourself? I think it's a very good idea.
You do?
Uh-huh.
I'll tell you what, you go write something for the Reader's Digest. I'm going to go home and fake hunger. Give me that chop.
The Reader's Digest. Yeah. They do have some funny stuff in there.
We sing in Sillyville. Hey, guess what? It's on mornings and evenings now. All twice right. The silly.
Yay. Yeah.
There goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Smith. Da 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 da
da. Okay. We have to cancel cable.
Yeah. Hey, go up and get your jammies on. Ray?
Yeah?
Robert's still here.
Oh, hey, Robert. What are you doing here?
I had a suspicion I need to confirm.
Robert, what's wrong?
I don't think Michael likes me anymore.
What are you talking about?
He's not like Jeffrey. He seems standoffish.
You know Michael's a baby, right?
It's just a feeling. Cop's instinct. He wants nothing to do with me.
Attention, everybody. Guess who is now a published writer? Today, the mailman brought me fame and fortune. The Reader's Digest, over 27 million copies sold in 19 languages. And all around the world, each and every reader will now open to page 64, the humor in uniform section. Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh, my. How did that happen? Did you know he was doing this?
Please. You think he could get this done by himself? The man can't wipe his own chin.
Marie was my little typist.
Don't call me a little typist.
So why don't you read it out loud, Ray?
No, we don't. That's not necessary, Dad. We'll read it.
No, come on. You have such a nice speaking voice.
Throughout our first week of basic training...
Louder and funnier.
Our drill sergeant...
Stand up.
Come on.
There you go.
Our drill sergeant stressed to us the importance of addressing all officers with what he called a sir sandwich. Sir, yes, sir. Sir, I don't know, sir, and the like. A few days later, a colonel approached me in the motor pool and asked what I was working on. Using the sir sandwich, I said, sir, checking the oil, sir, in these jeeps, sir. And sir, checking the tires, sir. The colonel laughed and said, private, I appreciate your respect, but I don't need a sir club sandwich.